thoughts as it helps share our solitaire journey to 1,000 with many more awesome people just like yourself. It's really cool seeing our group grow more and more every week. Just fabulous. I've rarely used that word, but it seems fitting. Anyway, now that this deck is all shuffled up, let's admire its awesomeness while we deal out the first game of the night. Looking pretty good so far. And also, I have a little thing, an idea I want to share with you, so I'd like to hear what you have to say about it. I'll explain that a little after we open up our candy. Anyway, this game is looking like we're gonna have a good shot here, so... Nerds, gummy clusters, let's open them up ever so gently. A bigger one. As I was saying, now that we're all settled in, time to share my idea with you. So I was thinking about, just to preface this, I honestly have no idea how many of these gummy videos I have done to this point. But I was thinking maybe on like the 50th video, I'll do like a candy giveaway. Honestly, when I get stuff that's good like this, I want to share it, but it's really hard to, so it's for obvious reasons. I was thinking of doing like a giveaway where I make like a little snack box, and then on that video, do a little like prompt or whatever, and then have a person who's like pick a winner, and then send you a picked out snack box of candies that have been in these videos. I think it sounds fun, but let me know what you think so I know if I should try it out or not. Just, like, say, candy box, heck yeah, and then I know. Alright, next nerd cluster. These are so good. What the heck? Double queens, triple queens, double eight. 6 left out, so 4, 10, 15, 19. 19 of the 21 cards were bad, including 3 triples and a quad. That is just unacceptable. Bad game. Anyway, I would think, in my opinion, saltwater taffy is some of the best tasting candy out there, but the texture, unless you're really wanting it, is kind of off-putting, as opposed to a Mike and Ike where there's a little bit of a crunch and a gel type taste. With these, it gives you a crunch, I'll pop in 4, and it gives the gel, so it's like dual texture to give you a nice satisfying feel in the jaw and on the tongue. Here's a better example. When I have a sandwich, you have to have a sandwich with chips, right? Because you need something crunchy. In my sandwich, I always make sure my lettuce is crunchy. If I don't have lettuce, I have a crunchy pickle. And if I don't have anything crunchy in the sandwich, then chips. It's just some things need crunchiness, like pizza. Some people like their pizza like dough, but I know a lot of people who really like the crust and emphasize that. Maybe that's why I don't like pasta. I don't like how it's kind of like sludge. I bet that's gonna make some people upset, but anyway. Whatever it is, I always like a good texture, and these nail it. Spot for him. Keep it nice and neat. And we continue. You know what? one more shuffle, and let's do it. Cave number four, here we come. see so far. Oh no, this is looking to be a strong game to wrap up the night, to say the very least. Just like that, that is the end of our night. So let's do a double check. Nowhere for the 7, 4, or 10. Nothing to do on the field, so we gave a good fight, but just a little bit short on our last game of the night. But we still got ourselves a win on the video, so that is a victory within itself. So now let's just take a look at the final cards left unturned. Double twos, double fours, double fives, double queens, and double nines. Is it. So, I hope you enjoyed. Always lovely spending some time playing solitaire with you. Got ourselves a win. And now, it's time to get ourselves to sleep. So, until we meet again, my friend, have yourself a relaxing remainder of your night. Stay safe, and eat your fruits and vegetables.